Hello, welcome back to Lilinor's Tiny Kitchen. I'm Lilinor. And today I will be making lobster parmesan, lobster tail parmesan. So my ingredients are, I have three lobster, as you can see. I have 2 tablespoons of garlic, butter. I have 2 to 3 tablespoons of Parmesan. I have paprika, I have parsley, I have garlic and garlic salt with parsley also, minced garlic and pepper. Okay, so I will be cutting the back of the lobster with the sheared knife. Okay, so I'm putting some paprika on this one. So that is like a quarter spoon of paprika. Three dash of pepper. Teaspoon of garlic, garlic salt and parsley. I'm going to melt this in the microwave first. So I melted this butter for 30 seconds. And I'm going to put some parsley. Half tablespoon of parsley. In order for your dry herbs to wake up your dry herbs, you crush it or rub it with your hand. So you can smell the flavor back again. It's like waking them up. Okay. So now I'm going to use a let's use 1 teaspoon of minced garlic. Okay. And then I'm going to use 1 teaspoon of Parmesan. And I'm putting some on the back also, so you can have the flavor there. Okay, I'm putting a little bit of oil. Okay, I'm putting a little bit of butter. With my rapeseed oil. Okay, so now we are going to grate three to 4 minutes and check it again. Okay, it's been 3-4 minutes. Okay, it's 1 more minute. Okay, this, oh my gosh, it smells so good. We got all my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna Don't forget to subscribe and like and give me a thumbs up. And also don't forget to poke that bell so every time I upload my video on Sunday, Friday, and Wednesday, you are going to get notification. And also I have some short YouTube shorts that you are welcome to check out. What? Why? I'll put mine. There. Okay, so we're gonna use... Okay. The Tagalog word that we're gonna use is baka. It means beef. Repeat after me. Baka. Okay. And let me try this. This smells so good. If you guys can just smell this. Cheers. It's really, really good. So please let me know if you try this. Put a comment below and let me know how did you like it. And stay healthy, take care, and have fun. Have fun.